to be after the races by the beach. From Riverhead, Long Island, New York, Harbor 58 for the Wheeland Modified Tour, 34 years of age, Eric Goodale. In the third starting position, he won night number one. He's tied for the points. He's a two-time champion of the Modified Racing Series. He's won the Rumble at Fort Wayne in the midgets, the Nocella Paving K&D Raceworks Chassis number 92. 27 years of age from Auburn, Massachusetts. Give a nice round of applause for Anthony Nocella. And the man that sat in the front row, PD Motorsports, with over 22 career wins, multiple wins in the Evans 100. One of the hottest drivers in the country in the ROC circuit, the tri-track circuit. He's got titles, he's won open events, he is Mr. Smooth. From Northampton, Pennsylvania, 36 years of age, car number 60, would you welcome, tied for the point lead, Matt Hirschman. And scheduled to start in position number one. This gentleman was last week's feature event winner. He brings the Riverhead Building Supply Center Reach Long Island number 46 to the front of the field.
Last week.
Ladies and gentlemen, our pool center tonight, That is your starting lineup for tonight's presentation. As the drivers are strapped in, we turn things back over to the voice of the new Smyrna Speedway, Ryan Stevens, and the young man that'll give the official command.
Thank you, Ned, and we have two special young men up here celebrating their birthday, Nathan and Evan Hoffmeyer. Happy birthday to you guys. Now, are you guys ready to give the command to get the Blue Memorial race underway? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, on the count of three, I'm going to turn the microphone over to Nathan and Evan, and they're going to give the command to fire engines. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Drivers, start your engines!
Thank you. car racing from the new Smyrna Speedway.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna head now to Anthony's Victory Lane. Gravel World, our winner, does an absolutely insane finish to that race. Folks, let's hear it again for Anthony.
I felt I had him by about 6 to 12 inches, and I looked at a photo here. It sure looks like that to me, but I guess the decision's been made, and we got to live with it, but I'm not disappointed with it. It's cool. It's a really awesome finish. Thank you again, everybody, and who knows, we might do this again tomorrow or Friday night. Come back. I was going to say, you got two more chances, and I can set your sights on the Richie Evans 100. Maybe it'll be in your favor that night. We'll try. All right, that's Matt Hirschman coming home in second place. And now we'll talk to our third place finisher, Jimmy Blewett here. Jimmy Blewett coming home in third. Hey, man, you had a great run. Boy, your team's had to work real hard this week. It seems like every time I walk by you guys in the pits, you're swapping engines. So third place, got to feel rewarding, but I'm sure you would have liked to have been two spots better.
Yeah, you definitely like me two spots better. But I just want to say congratulations to Anthony and his family and his crew on their big win here tonight. And Matt on the second place finish. You know, those guys are two class acts. To finish third to them, it's just fine by me. You know, you used a lot of car up early on in the race just to get through the lead. But, I had some fun out there tonight. We rebounded from all the hard work that we put into this thing this week. I can't thank Joe and his guys, his family, son Taylor, for giving me this opportunity to be down there this week. You know, they could easily just came here and race with one car. But Joe said, no, I told you I'd bring you in. I want you to come down and race and have fun. You know, and tonight sitting here after finishing third and beating the majority of the race, and to see them guys with a smile on their face, it makes all that blood, sweat, and tears just pay off for us.
Absolutely, and now you can set your sights on the final two races coming up, and you guys are definitely making gains. What's your outlook on the final two races?
I have nothing to lose. There's 2 point guys they have on everything to do. So if they're racing for points, I'm racing for wins. So I'm just going to give it everything I have, and actually tonight, hopefully we can pick up some more qualifying and get some more speed. But I just want to thank all the fans for coming out here tonight, supporting my family, and honor my brother. But to see everybody here smiling and happy and honoring him really means a lot to me and my family. Thanks for coming out tonight.
Jimmy, congratulations on the great run. Do me a favor, reach up in there, pick out a winning 50-50 raffle ticket. Couldn't think of a more fitting person to make a huge fan here tonight. Jimmy, congratulations. What number you got there?
082884.
There you go. There's our 50-50. Jimmy, thank you so much. Congratulations. Great run. Jimmy Blewett coming home in third. And again, our winning 50-50 raffle tonight, 082884. 082884. Appreciate y'all's patience there. Most all the chaos down here, but we got it all in. 082884. If that's you, come and see it in our tower.